State women's basketball team is back in the NCAA Tournament. The Jackrabbits are making their 13th straight postseason appearance, and this morning, in opening round action here in Syracuse, New York, the 6-seed Jackrabbits take on the number 11-seed Bobcats, the Quinnipiac. Tagging Larson way outside, gives it off to Maya Sellin for the lead, got it to go! Jack's down 7-5, Miller for a three, got it! Point by Macy Miller. Faye goes down the right side of the lane. Shot off the window. Good. First quarter in Syracuse. Giebert all the way in. Off the window. Got it to go. Palmer to Miller. Miller goes left angle. Passes underneath to Burkhardt. The assist goes to Macy with 10 to shoot. A minute 16 to go in the first quarter. Selling strong to the hole with 6 on the shot clock. Now picks up her dribble. Larson, 3 from the left wing. Good. Dumps inside Larson. Back to Miller for 3. Good rotation. She's in double figures again. Guarded by Martin on the right wing. Behind the back dribble. Pass inside. Nice look in the lane. Good. In the lane, McClure's runner won't go. Offensive rebound. Put back is good. Rebound, Maya Sell in right corner. Now Miller. Left sideline. 3. It's good. A big answer. Now got 16 points, 9 rebounds. Inside, Irwin looks for Burkhardt on the right block. Burkhardt rips down the rebound, gives it off to Maya Sellin. To Giebert for 3, right in front of her bench. Jacks by 12. Faye with the basketball, mid-post fade away off a foot. She leads Quinnipiac. Now Burkhardt cuts off a screen, kisses it off the window. Riley Cascio Jensen keeps it alive against the scorer's table here. And a shot by Sellin is good. Jackrabbits lead by 5. Playing good defense with 4 fouls. Now Miller. Faces up for a 3, got it to go, 69-61. And South Dakota State comes away with a first round victory in the NCAA Women's Basketball Tournament.